More than 16,000 people are considered homeless in Las Vegas. And the cost of cleanup, hospital visits, and the demands on police and paramedic units is costing more than $48 million a year. Most of us would love to help, but handouts and spare change don't result in meaningful change. This holiday season, donate responsibly to charities that are making a real difference. Visit meaningfulchangelv.com to join us in making this a season.